And in Stockton, crews are working to learn the cause of a structure fire. Those flames breaking out inside a two-story building on Tam O'Shanter. The fire sending a huge plume of smoke, as you could see right there, right into the air. Crews were eventually, though, able to put it out.